Hey guys, welcome back to another Crazy Moments with me, iOS Gamer. We are going to be watching funny moments with football. Some of them will be from the World Cup that's going on at the moment over Christmas, and I'm not sure what else is in here. So let's get into it. Some of them I'm hoping are good moments, especially as a England supporter. Well, not Liverpool, but England. So let's go. I absolutely love Ali McCoist. I think he's a fantastic commentator. All he needed to do was hit into the bottom corner. Why hit it up? What is that? Was that a handball? Right, that's a sending off. Like, that is a clear sending off. I freaking hate adverts. It's a good game, though. Like, I hate adverts. But that is a clear sending off. Ooh. That'll give him a dead leg. Well, that's a dive. Man got sniped out of the sky. Again, so someone's got snipers in the audience in the stadium for these. Ooh. Good goal. Well, about to smoke. That's hilarious. I'm so, ooh. Man, it's not giving me a chance to even witness these clips. That's a bad. More than headlines. Got a yellow in the first game. There you go. Because these two were very worried. Great game. Yo, my guy's getting a selfie. Japan were, for me, the best team this year. Yeah.
mình sẽ đối mặt với một Marcel Lotka đã chơi rất xuất sắc,
rất hiếu.
Nhưng nó cũng phần nào cho thấy
tất cả hết.
Khá hiếu đã xảy ra. Cao hơn bình thường khoảng là hơn chục cm. Và những hụt cười, những nụ cười đã.
Can't complain at the goal. Pretty good goal. Nunes, I'm just gonna stamp. Why not? That is poor. It's technically a goal. Oh wow. That'd have been a fantastic goal if he'd have gone in. He couldn't make that up. And you just get rid of it. What was that? It's handball. Get some Prem ones in. Oh my word. That's horrendous. That's horrendous. Wow. Well, there's some fantastic ones there, and not so fantastic ones. So, yeah, don't really know what to say about that. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.